have been coached by the true masters of dance. They have been taught the pas de deux, which they've been doing all this week. And they have been given classes. So they have been trained, and they will win no matter what.
The one and only, and the only one I love, Kitty Kalilehart.
One of the greatest pleasures of being chairman of the Arts Council to be able to be part of an evening like this and being part of these talented young artists and watching them go on their way.